Oh, back from coffee and lunch. Had lunch out for a change. That's something I just never do these days. So yeah, coffee was pretty good. I missed the gang, so it was nice to be out and about with them. So it was really fun. Angie, I got your card and your hand-painted card and your other bit of art there. And she sent me stuff. See, isn't that nice? Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much for sending that. Brightened my day. Oh, I'm out of breath. Having trouble catching my breath the last couple of days. I've been coughing a lot too, so there's something going on. I've caught something, I think. Not a lot coming out of my nose. Well, not more than usual because I have allergies to everything in the world. I'm always blowing my nose. That's why I buy so much Kleenex. I say Kleenex. It's not Kleenex. It's Scotties that I get. But yeah, anyways, I go through a lot of it. Oh, yeah, it's gonna be a dreary day. It's gonna be a dreary week, I think. I don't think it's getting sunny anytime soon. We got a cloud cover as far as the radar can reach, so it's not gonna be sunny anytime soon, I don't think. So it's 3 days of just about complete darkness out there. So I can't imagine being up way up north where it is. Where it can be dark for like a couple of weeks, nighttime for a couple of weeks, or daytime for a couple of weeks, that would just really screw my system up, I think. I think that would really screw me up. Yeah. Anywho, I'm gonna take a lay down here, I think. I don't. My knee is just really barking today. I just about couldn't get off the bench seat that I was sitting on at coffee. It was really hard to stand up, so it ain't good. It ain't good. I don't know. They're just a little bit too low, and my knee's like bent too much, and it messes with my knee, the arthritis in my knee. Like crazy, I guess, and it just doesn't like it. And I was there a little bit longer than usual, so a little bit longer than I usually stay. So, you know. Anyways, that's it. That's all. I had a good time at coffee, and I'm enjoying the art. Have a good one all, and keep smiling.